So hello everyone, my name is Mark and welcome to a new FIFA 21 video on my channel. In this video I'm going to show you my final tactics to play with Paris Saint-Germain. I already made a few earlier videos about how to play with Paris Saint-Germain, but the game changes a lot during the year, and yeah, I think we are coming at the end of FIFA 21. If we are looking at the in real life competitions, they are already over, not over, but almost over. And there are no transfers going out and in anymore. So I really think you could use this formation till the end of FIFA 21. All right, before we begin, I really want to ask you to drop a like under the video. I really appreciate it if you would do that. You can also subscribe to my channel, of course. It's free to do. I'm doing lots of tactic videos, tutorial videos, all about FIFA 21. So if you're interested in that, make sure you will hit that subscribe button. All right. We have a formation. It's a custom formation. And I tried a lots of things with Paris Saint-Germain because, in my opinion, it is a good team. But it's only a good team because they have Neymar and they have Mbappe. All other players are decent, but not really, really good. And if you are looking to the opponents that you are facing when you are playing in online seasons, it's about Liverpool, it's about France, and it's about Bayern Munich in 90% of the times. And they have overall much better players. So it was pretty hard. I played a few, a lot of matches, and it was all about 3-2 winning, 3-2 losing, 4-3 winning, 4-3 losing, all that kind of scores. But for my feeling, this is the best way to play with Paris Saint-Germain. All right, what I did, the formation, I choose the 4-2-2-2 formation, this one, and then we customize it a bit. We take Herrera, just press the square button on the PlayStation, drop him to the midfield. It was a bit too much forward, a bit more back. Then choose central midfield. The same for Verratti. Choose the square button. And let's see. Put him over there. Choose central defensive midfielder. All right. The lineup. Navas is the goalkeeper. Florenzi the right defender. Marquinhos and Kimpembe are the center backs. And Bernat is the left defender. Then we have Verratti as the defensive midfielder and Herrera as the central midfielder. I also played with Verratti on the central midfield and Gouillet as the defensive midfielder, but at the attack, this feels much better. Herrera is a better player when you are attacking, but when you want to be more secure in the defense, you could play Verratti as central midfielder and put Gouillet on the central defensive midfielder position. But for me, this is better. All right, then we have Di Maria. I see the players are switched a bit because I changed the formation, of course. All right, we have Draxler on the right side and Di Maria on the left side. If you like to switch them, feel free to do that. It doesn't matter that much for the tactics, but I like to play with Di Maria on the left side because he is left-footed, and Draxler on the right side because he is right-footed. But if you like to get inside and do finesse shots or whatever with these players, feel free to switch them for the tactics. It doesn't matter that much. All right, then we have two strikers, Mbappe and Neymar. Also, for those two guys, it doesn't matter that much which player you put on the left striker and on the right striker position. But for me, Mbappe on the left side and Neymar the right side. All right, then we're going to the tactics. I choose drop back because, for my feeling, the defense of this team is a bit too weak when you are playing against the teams that I already named. So drop back. To be sure that everybody is coming back and help the defense out. The width is 4 bars and the depth is also 4 bars. Offensive style is fast build-up with a width of 7 bars. Plays in the box, 5 bars. Quarters and free kicks. Doesn't matter that much for the tactics. I always use 3 bars from the beginning. All right, then we have Florenzi. Stay back while attacking. Marquinhos and Kimpembe are just default. And Bernat, stay back while attacking. Then we have Verratti. Good passing lanes, stay back while attacking, and cover center. Then we have Herrera, balanced attack, stay on the edge of the box for the cross, and cover center. Draxler, the only thing I changed for him is get into the box for the cross. The same for Di Maria, get into the box for the cross. And then we have Mbappe, get in behind, and the same for Neymar, get in behind. So they are making these runs. They are really fast, especially Mbappe, of course, but Neymar is also pretty fast. So they are going to make the runs. When they are making those runs, give them these through balls, especially Mbappe, and you can score really easy goals that way. All right, that's it for how I like to play with Paris Saint-Germain. After this, you can see a whole game of me playing in Division 1. So if you want to see that, feel free to do that. If you don't want to see that, feel free to quit now. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day. Bye. Bye.
Paris Saint-Germain, die Nummer 7, Kylian Mbappé. PSG.